Hi, I'm Kevin Gross, president of Hillcrest, and I've accepted the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge from Tyra Palmer. This is all about raising money and awareness for ALS, so I encourage my fellow colleagues, the other CEOs with the Hillcrest Hospitals, to do the same.
Two, three.